The University of Alabama has announced that standardized test scores are optional for admission in 2021. Prospective students will still be required to submit official high school transcripts and meet minimum unit requirements to be considered for admission.